Ooh, I like that outro. What's going on, y'all? It's the Kid Footwork, Fabian, Big Boss Fable. I'm back with a reaction video to The Carpenters, Bless the Beast and the Children. So this one was recommended to me, and I tried to spend some time looking for the comment of the individual that recommended this, man, and I couldn't find it. So my apologies. I wanted to give a shout out. So if you come across this video, man, much love. Thank you for the recommendation. Been doing several Carpenters reactions, man, and really wanted to circle back to doing reactions due to the documentary I saw. And yeah, I've done a few reactions before this, so go check those out as well. Tune into my Carpenters playlist. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at FortworthFabian. It's the road to a million, man. Peace, love, prosperity to everybody that's rocking with the channel. Donations are open. Please support a young entrepreneur, man. PayPal, Cash App down below. With that being said, let's hop into this reaction for Carpenter. Bless the Beast and the Children.
Bless the Beast and the Children, for in this world they have no voice. They have no choice. Bless the Beast and the Children, for the world can never be. The world they see.
Do y'all think her vocals are layered right there? It's funny because in the documentary, like what intrigued Richard initially was when he was watching like a Les Paul performance. I forgot who he was performing with, but how he was able to stack or layer vocals of the vocalist he was singing alongside with through his like guitar or something like that. I don't know what he was using, what instrument or something like that. But like you see, y'all hear how her vocals just heightened? There's some type of effect going on there. And I don't really know what it is, but you could hear the change in, obviously, the sound. But this song, dang, Bless the Beast and the Children. Sheesh, kind of right, man. Obviously, the animals don't have a voice like that. Children definitely don't have a voice in the innocence of their life as they come into the world. There's not full understanding there. So let's see what else she got to say about that.
Give them love. Let it shine. Bless the Beast and the Children, give them shelter from the storm, keep them safe, keep them warm.
Nah, Karen never got to have a kid, man. I feel like she'd be a dope mom. I feel like that's what she had, a lot of love to give. She had a lot of love to give in relationships, and obviously she wanted a family as well, so she definitely would have gave that love to her children, you know what I mean? But kind of want to know who wrote this, man. So I just found out that they did do a lot of covers. Someone had really had advised me on that. And it's funny because I asked that question in a prior video, like where a lot of their records covers. And then I went back to my comments and someone was like, yeah, man, you know, surprisingly enough, a lot of people didn't know that they covered a lot of records. So this is the name of a theme song from a film, but was performed by the Carpenters. So I guess it's originally a film soundtrack, so to speak. I'm not completely sure. Let me know on that, man. Because, I mean, they aren't the writers. The writers are Barry DeVorzin, and Perry Botkin Jr. Or maybe their cut was for the film. Who knows, or whatever. Yo.
Bless the beast and the children. Give them shelter from a storm. Keep them safe.
Ooh, I like that outro.
The children.
Aw, oh, man. So sweet, so soft, man. Jeez. The Carpenters are probably like one of the most composed groups that I've ever listened to, man. Just, it's like they're presenting you with a clean and valuable and honest product, and it's being presented, you know, in such a great way that you have no choice but to accept it. You know what I mean, man? That's the Carpenters. Bless the beast and the children. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Fort Worth Fabi May. You are on the road to a million. Peace, love, prosperity to everybody who's rocking with the channel. With that being said, man, you can engage with all my other videos through my Carpenters playlist. If you're only here for Carpenters stuff, that's where you should go check out additional content. Go comment on those videos as well, man. With that being said, I have a lot of forms of reactions on the channel, so check out my playlist page where you can see all of the reaction content I've done thus far on the channel. And in addition to that, man, donations are open on the channel. You can donate through Cash App, through PayPal. Support a young entrepreneur, man. Support a young boss. With that, we'll catch you guys in the next video. Keep recommending content as well. That's what the comment section down there is below for. So, hey, we'll catch you guys, man. Much love. God bless. Stay safe. Until next time.